Hi friends, welcome to Healthy Natural Remedies. The main gate of the house plays an important role in the life because everyone enters and exits from the house through it, including the negative energies. Your house can get infused with negative and dark energies due to various different reasons. Some people have negative auras because of the destructive thinking patterns, and when such people arrive in your home, they pollute the energy within. You may literally feel the bad energy left behind by them, swirling around in the space, devouring the good vibes. In this video, we will share the remedies to make your family happy and prosperous by saving your home from the evil eye and negative energies.
Negative energies and vibes are the root cause of poverty, disputes amongst family members, and unhappy family. The head of the family starts facing obstacles in doing the job and business. It also creates emotional, health, financial, and career-related problems. Nature of the family members changes, and they start becoming angry even at the unimportant matters. That is why you should keep the main gate of the house safe. You might have observed that many people draw the Om, Swastik and Shubh Labh symbol, Devi Lakshmi feet, and even hang the Toran, which means festoons, at the main entrance of their house. But they miss very important things while doing so. Now we are going to tell you what is that mistake and what you should do to save your house from these negative vibes for family prosperity. On the day of the full moon, always change the sign of the Om and Swastik and also the festoons hanging on the door. Do not erase the pre-written symbol but rewrite on them using the haldi and kumkum which we use in our puja ghar for daily worshipping. According to Vedic astrology, the energy of symbols like Om and Swastik and the festoons neutralizes on the full moon and the new moon day. So the biggest mistake people make is that they do not recharge the power of these symbols and Toran on full moon day. We need to recharge and awaken their power by rewriting them. Alternatively, visit the Lord Hanuman temple on the full moon day and take some sindoor from the feet of the Lord Hanuman. Use the sindoor to rewrite Om, Swastik, Shubh Labh, Shri Ram, etc. at the main gate of the house. The sindoor from Lord Hanuman's feet is very miraculous, and negative energies cannot enter the house if this remedy is followed.
That is all for today. If you like the video, please hit like button and subscribe to our channel and hit bell icon and share this video with your friends. Stay healthy, stay fit. God bless you.